These are the watches that have been selected for this category. Bulgari, Octofin, yes.
De Béthune,
DB28XP, Starry Sky.
Laurent Ferrier,
Classic Origin Green.
Peterman Beda,
Deadbeat Second.
Romain Gauthier, Insight Micro Edition.
Rotor Skelet.
Voutilainen,
Artisan 28SC.
C'est fou parce que la caméra est immobile et la montre bouge quand même.
The
magnifique ces images.
Camera is motionless, but the watches move all the same.
Madame Caroline Spire est rédactrice en chef de l'AGFI Life et René Beyer est copropriétaire et CEO de Beyer Chronometry.
I'd like to call on Mrs. Caroline Spire, editor-in-chief of AGFI Life, and Mr. René Beyer, co-proprietor and CEO of Beyer Chronometry.
Bonsoir, merci à la galanterie de Monsieur Beyer qui garde le masque pour que madame puisse l'enlever.
Prize winner.
Donc le prix de la montre homme 2020 est attribué à Voutilainen.
The prize of the 2020 men's watch prize is awarded to Voutilainen for the Voutilainen 28SC. The jury rewarded the aesthetic aspect of the 28SC with its finely guilloched dial, which is a symbol of traditional and classical watchmaking. It also noted the new finely decorated manufactured movement, including two direct impulse escape wheels.
Bonsoir tous.
Good evening, everybody.
I'd
like to thank the jury for having chosen our watch. And I would also like to start by thanking our team, which has worked very hard to create these masterpieces in our workshops. And I would also like to thank our customers who have stayed with us. And it's only thanks to them that we are here this evening. I would also like to thank my colleagues with whom we have shared some very good times. And I must say that I'm very proud and pleased to have won this award. The age of miracles is not yet over. Thank you very much indeed.